It's flown just like that. It's been a real pleasure. And in fact, it's worth noting that Thailand has been a great leader in developing this sport worldwide. It became the hub for Asian countries. 37 countries were involved many years ago. And today we reap the benefits of the great work that's been done by the Billiard Sports Association of Thailand, the players, officials, the wonderful clubs and the teams and people that continue to look after everybody year after year. Our referees, officials, coaches, the standards just continue to rise, and there is no better example of that than what we've seen here this week. Women's snooker is here to stay. It's getting stronger every year. The standard is getting better every year, and the media exposure is increasing year on year, and we're going to keep building and keep making it better. And of course, I must say a great thanks to the President, the great Mandy Fisher. Mandy has been inspirational, really, in driving women's snooker, and has kept it going, actually, almost on her own for many years before we got involved to build it. Today, it sits firmly as a qualifying tour for the World Snooker Tour. And that is something that's very exciting, particularly today, because we will have a new champion and we will have a new player that will join the World Snooker Tour. It's a fantastic opportunity. So look, I'm not going to go on too much. Thanks to all our sponsors. Thanks to High End for being our wonderful host once again. Matt, to you, to the team, World Women's Snooker, and to all you players and officials that continue year after year playing, competing, refereeing, officiating, and everything you do. It's great to be back in Thailand. It's like a second home to me, and I felt that when I walked into this place today. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful event, everybody. Congratulations.
Thank you, Mr. Sir. แปลสหายไหมนะครับเขามาที่เมืองไทยเนี่ยนะติดต่อต่อเนื่องกันมา31ปีแล้วแล้วก็เห็นวงการสนุกเกอร์ประเทศไทยเนี่ยเจริญก้าวหน้าเติบโตขึ้นเรื่อยๆนะครับขอบคุณสถานที่อย่างไฮเอ็นที่แบบทำให้มีการแข่งขันระดับโลกแบบนี้ได้แล้วหวังว่าจะทำต่อเนื่องไปขอขอบคุณทีมงานผู้จัดงานนะครับทั้งแมนนี่ฟิชเชอร์ที่เป็นแรงบันดาลใจให้เกิดรายการแบบนี้ขึ้นมาอย่างต่อเนื่องแล้วก็ขอขอบคุณทีมผู้ตัดสินและผู้เกี่ยวข้องทุกท่านด้วยนะครับขอเสียงตบมืออีกครั้งหนึ่งThe first competition will be a challenge cup for the best of 5 frames. Final round from India, Ami Kamani. And a young girl from Thailand, Boratanan Supitanet. Referee, please, Ajahn Chaw. For a senior from India, Vidya Viswanathan Pillai. And from England, Mary Talbot Deegan. table number two. Also based on 5 frames. Next is the under 21 competition. From Thailand, Ploy Chompu Lao Kiet Pong. And again from India, Anupama Ramachandran. Of World Women's Snooker Championship 2023. Please welcome world ranking number 11, Baipat Siriparmon, Nuan Chakamchan. And her rival is the young, talented Chinese girl, Bai Yi Lu. Ladies and gentlemen, please show your appreciation to all our finalists today and wish them best of luck.
ครับเริ่มเลยครับ
I
My class is still here. Thank you. I Thank you. Thank you. ครับ
อ
Thank you. จะบอกดีมั้ยฮะอะไรไม่มาแล้วบอกดีอ๋อทำมันติดกันมา